Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to make a color palette in Excel. You may want to, for example, create a color palette for brand colors, or just if you prefer always using certain color combinations in Excel tables, charts, dashboards, etc. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. To make a color palette, go to your Page Layout tab, and in the Theme section, select Colors, and scroll to where it says Customize Colors. And FYI, I also have a tutorial that covers this along with other aspects of creating a new theme, but in this tutorial, we're only focusing on the color palette. When you click Customize Colors, you get this pop-up box where we can plug in our color choices and a preview window where we can see how they might look together. So to the left here, we have a brief description of what will be affected by our color changes. These first four items refer to the basic background and text color that will be used in our new palette. So for example, these first two are the font colors. So this one is the dark font on a lighter background. And for example, if I were to change this, you can see this one here just changed to that brownish orange, but we'll leave that as black. Where this font color will be the font used when we have a darker background. And you can see I could change this to the same color and you see that change. So we'll leave that as white. And then these will be what these background colors are, the dark and the light. So then these accent colors affect portions of Excel like table design, coloring, chart styling, cell styles, etc. So we'll change some of these accent colors, and you do that just by clicking the down arrow, and you can select any of the colors here for your color palette or select more colors, and you get the option of either this standard color options or setting your own custom color. Now to do that, you'll need either the RGB or the HSL color code. I'm going to be using RGB for this example. And if you have something else like a hex or a Pantone color code, just type it into whatever search engine you use and you should get back your conversions. And well, there you can also search for complementary colors if you need additional colors to finish your color palette. So to enter my colors, I've already looked up some colors for my palette and I'm crossing my fingers that they look decent together. So this first one will do 255, 201, and 7. And you see our current and what the new color will be. And we'll click OK. And you see these accents here change. The second color will enter 255, 7, and 61 and click OK. So thanks to some camera magic, my other accent colors are filled in. So once we have that, make sure we give this color palette a name. We'll just call it color palette 1 and click save. So notice how our table and our chart have changed colors. Also, take a look here in the table design, how we now have all of these additional table design options in colors that match our new color palette. You'll see the same thing in the chart designs. So then, to quickly access your color palette, you can come back to Page Layout, and you'll see it under Colors, and here you can right-click, you can edit it, delete it, or add it to the Quick Access Toolbar. Just know that when you add it to the Quick Access Toolbar, this adds all of the color palettes, so you'll still have to go in and select the color palette that you want to use. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful to learn how to create a color palette in Microsoft Excel. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.